threat from outside this world. So with the talk that is so common this day and time of the last days or the end of the age, and some people even talk of it as the end of the world, I'm afraid I don't feel that our Heavenly Father has quite deemed the planet so ill that it can't be recycled, refurbished, cleaned up, restored. But I feel that we are at the end of the age. Now, the end of the age, I'm afraid, I feel, is right upon us. It's going to come, and I don't want it to sound like a prophet. But my gut says, and everything else that I know points to, that it's going to come before the turn of the century. That it's going to come in the next few months, or next year. We started searching scriptures. We started searching everything we could get our hands on. New Age material. Everything we could find that would open our heads. We really realized that all of the searching that we were doing was superficial. That where we were really getting help and getting information was what was being fed to us.